Hey, what's up? Knut from Nitro, and I got a brand new, very affordable, pretty amazing, quite fantastic, great fitting, better than most, highly recommended snowboard boot for you. Thank you for watching this. This is the new 2021 Nitro Sentinel snowboard boot. This is our affordable, all-mountain, do-it-all, durable snowboard boot that has all the bells and whistles and the amazing Nitro fit that you've come to know and realize through hopefully watching all these videos at a very affordable price. The Sentinel has a medium to softer flex to it, so it's a boot for someone who is getting into snowboarding or someone who is an intermediate or someone who just likes a softer boot that's gonna keep your feet warm and comfy all day long. It has a rubber outsole, which is very durable. It's gonna give you great grip in slippery situations. It's also gonna keep the durability and the longevity of this boot alive year after year. On the spine of the boot up at the top here, has a softer flex window up top, which I think personally is really nice for someone who wants a softer boot because you're not gonna get any pressure point right here. And then you yourself can decide if you wanna flex backwards or forward. It's not like you're stuck in a super responsive forward lean style boot. It's something very progression friendly and very nice to ride in. It's very comfortable. It has our TLS-5 lacing system, which stands for twin lacing system. It's our Nitro dual zone speed lacing system. It's super easy to use and very reliable. We've been working on it for years now, and we've had it for years now. It's probably the 18th year of it, I think. Might have to Google that, but at least 15 years of this. And it is bomb proof. It's super easy to use and very fast. All you do is you step into the boot, tie up the liner laces, and then take the TLS handles here, pull them up towards your leg, locking the laces into the TLS component up top, flex two times forward, boom, 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 they're nice in place. Take the handles, put them in their respective holders on the side, boom, pull your pants over, you're out snowboarding. And they're just as easy to take off. All you do is you take the handles out of the respective areas on the side, take them, pull them forward, pull the laces out of the TLS component, disengaging the laces. Then you take on this tab right here, which we call the bailout tab, pull that thing forward, boom, 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 boom. Pull the side of the boot open, carefully open the tongue, undo the liners, and boom, you're out of your boots. It's that simple. We want snowboarding to be a super fun experience, and putting your boots on and off should not be an issue. It should be super easy, and they should work, and they should hold your feet nicely. And that's what the TLS does. The Sentinel uses our DLS lacing system, which stands for direct lacing system. So it's a direct lacing system on the liner as so, which is gonna give you a great foothold. It's gonna keep your heel down and be nice and comfortable. The liner also has our interlock cloud liner system right here. It's these teeth right here on the liner. There's corresponding teeth on the inside of the shell of the boot. So when you put the liner into the boot, they lock and they engage, and you're gonna get zero heel lift, and you're gonna get a great foothold for all day boarding. The direct lacing system is awesome because it utilizes our relace liner locker component up top here. And that is super easy to use. You take the laces, wrap one around one side, one around the other side, just like the illustration around the liner relaces locker component shows. Pull it up, lock it into place. Boom, you're gonna get a great foothold, that perfect fit, and you're gonna get zero pressure points. And throughout the day, if you wanna retighten your boot, all you gotta do is pull up on the relace handle like so, boom, you get a quick relace, hence the name, relay system. The Sentinel boot also has our Cloud 2 liner, which is a heat moldable liner, super comfy. Super comfy, it's gonna hold heat really well, and you can heat mold it, but it comes pre-molded, so it's gonna fit like a dream out of the box, and it's gonna give you a sure foothold for all day boarding. And it also comes with our anatomical footbed, which is a great platform for you to stand on for ripping turns all day long. I would highly recommend the new 2021 Nitro Sentinel TLS snowboard boot for anyone who's looking at an affordable, medium flexing to softer flexing, very comfortable all mountain snowboard boot, and something that you can use from a beginner to an intermediate to quite the advanced snowboarder. If you just like a nice, soft, very comfortable snowboard boot, if you're looking to have fun on the mountain and not break the bank, this is what I'm trying to say. This is a boot for you. Doesn't cost a lot, but feels like it costs a lot. Very comfortable, it's gonna get the job done, and it's durable with the rubber outsole. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy this new, beautiful 2021 Nitro Sentinel snowboard boot. Peace.